Okay, sorry, I'm in a different section now, but let me show you what I got. Jewelry jar. $10 for that. Yeah, first. And I got some jewelry down here. This is sterling, so sterling brooch. This, I'm not sure what it is. Let me move you back. I'm not sure what this is, but it's cool. I think you clip it on the tie, maybe? I don't know. But it's every one of the Ten Commandments. I'm keeping that for myself. Every little disc has each commandment on it. So, when you're out and about, you need to check yourself. This pretty brooch. Metal. And a wooden ring. Okay, I put back the karaoke thing because it wasn't in the profit. I'm in the books now. Somebody came by when I was talking into the thing and looked at me like I was nuts. But they have a lot of books. I might start scanning some books to see if I can get anything good that would sell on Amazon. So the next time I turn the camera back on, I see they got tons of books. I will be back looking at other stuff. Okay, we're back in the back. Look at all the baskets. Ooh, baskets. Tisket, green and yellow basket. I don't see anything yellow until. Where's the green one? Okay, let's go over here and see what we got. Fall colors. Oh, I gotta stay away from the coffee cups. They changed stuff around. The electronics are back here. Look at this old mixer. This is awesome. If I knew I could resell this, I would. It even comes with its original cookbook. Let's see what year it is. Oh, the mixer. 1949. 70 years old. So heavy. Price is on the other side, I think. They want. Oh, they want what? I can't tell. $10? Yeah. I know I should buy it. No. Corningware. Oh, I like the shelves. Oh no, we're coming across the coffee cup. Okay, people were phoning me, so I had to turn off the camera, so I'm just gonna go back and show you guys what I looked at already, and I'll just be silent, so. Might play some music over this part. So you saw this. We're going to go up to the coffee cups where we left off. That's copper. Bottom of it's copper. I love this.
You do it the other way, and now that'll probably work.
Yeah. But what do you do?
You gotta do it.
You gotta want.
And you know, I found by not doing any wheat, eating any wheat, my pain level, before I did any place in the found that wheat is real hemp and that kind of part.
Pyrex.
Called autoimmune disease. The wheat, just eating wheat, bread, anything made out of wheat. I totally quit eating wheat.
Hi guys, I'm sorry I didn't get to film more in there. It was my battery on my new phone. It doesn't have, it went dead. It goes dead quick. It's a great phone. So I showed you all the jewelry I got. I showed you that top. I want to show you again that I did get a jewelry jar for $10. He said there's a lot of earrings in here. And there's a lot of good stuff in here. I see that there's rings in here too. So very happy with that. One other thing I bought, I didn't find pottery pieces here lately. I found this. It's really pretty pottery. It's like that drip. I guess it's, I don't know what they call it. Drip. I want to say shellac, but I know it's not shellac. But it's Hosley Potteries. H-O-S-L-E-Y. See that? I thought it said Rosley at first, but I looked it up. They don't go for as much as that other stuff that I showed you on one of my last videos, but it's a good profit. Maybe make $13 to $15. I only paid $1.50 for it. So, got that. Oh, I got this material because if you watch my live auctions, you notice that I sit on a little dinette thing in my travel trailer. You guys know I live in a travel trailer. My mom is nice enough, she's going to recover them for me. So this is real thick, like upholstery material. And she's going to sew them and recover them for me in this yellow because I do my kitchen, dining room in yellow. That was only $8. And I opened it up, made sure it wasn't a bunch of small pieces. And if you can see in the back, which I don't know if you can, there's a little red plastic chair back there that I needed one for my kitchen table because I'm using my camper table now instead of my chrome one for Michael one. I gave that to my brother. I am really impressed with this purse. I hope the handles are Bakelite, but you know, if they aren't, it's just so adorable. And it's weaved. I like how it's weaved. And I think that's it. It seems like I spent a lot of money for the amount of stuff I got, but I guess I didn't. I'm gonna check my receipt. I always check my receipt before I leave. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Give me a thumbs up if you want to. There's always people who leave thumbs down. It don't really bother me. Oh well. Do what you gotta do. I will talk to you guys later. I am not going to Goodwill, guys. It is 4:20. I am going to get me something to eat to take home with me and go home. It's too hot. It's horribly hot. It's 96 with a heat index of about 115. And I don't want to mess with Goodwill today. I probably wouldn't get anything anyway. So thank you for watching, and bye.